This is the O-ring that came off of the OEM intercooler, which happens to sit in there better, and it's a lot thicker than the Perrin one. I'm not sure yet if I'm going to use the Perrin one. Maybe I'm going to try to make this work, but this might be too thick. As you can see in the OEM intercooler, I don't know if you can see it or not, but there's some oil mist covered all inside. Thinking about putting in a catch can.